Nieuwe aflevering van FIFA Carrière Mode op FIFA 19. Vandaag gaan wij iets nieuws doen. Ik ga een nieuwe manager carrière mode starten met een Engelse derde divisieclub. En daar een team van maken waarmee je kan gaan groeien. Tot de absolute top. Vraag ook gelijk even door, want League One gaan wij spelen met een oude bekende van mij, Portsmouth. En waarom ik deze club neem, ze hebben 2,1 miljoen transferbudget en dat is een beetje het budget wat ik wil hebben voor één speler te kopen die ik graag wil hebben, waarmee ik geld kan maken. En verder, ja, heb ik niet veel te zeggen eigenlijk. Ik kan weinig. Starten. Waarom we dit doen? Ja, dit is gewoon meer omdat het toch een uitdaging is. Omdat je speelt met een Engelse League One team, niet heel goed, 2 sterretjes max. En ja, moet daar inderdaad wel voor mijn doelman een ding weg doen. En ik wil hiermee promoveren naar de top. We willen zoveel mogelijk geld bij elkaar halen, natuurlijk. En dat is een ding wat ik wil. We gaan ons eerst even een x-aantal spelers kopen. Dankjewel. Ja. Oké. Ja. Je mag je niet voorstellen. Transferbudget is 3,3 miljoen. 1 speler gaan we direct kopen. Dat is Vruchtel. Want daar kan je gewoon heel veel mee. We moeten het sowieso hebben, ja, nee. Kijk, en dat is dus deal 1 die al gesloten is. Ja, dat accepteren we direct. Ik wil 5 jaar. Ja dan. Geen afkoopbezoek accepteren, want anders is die te gauw weg. En dan mag ik het zelf gaan beslissen. Ja, dat is moeilijk. 10.000 kan ik hem wel geven, maar 3 ton. Nee, doelpunten, nee, zonder tegendoelpunt. Echt een superspeler bij. Wat hebben we eigenlijk? Even kijken, want wat is ons team? 22, 30, 26, 23, 27, 21, 21, 22, 27 en 27. En deze is 25. Het spijt me zeer, maar deze gaat eraf. En dit gaan we doen. Zo gaan doen. Dit is het team waar we spelen. Ja, en nou gaan we natuurlijk nog eventjes kijken naar wat we voor spelers gaan kunnen krijgen op de gratis transfermarkt. Oké, dat is gek, hij staat er niet tussen. Heel gek is dit. Raar, hij staat er niet tussen, heel vreemd. Hij staat er niet tussen. Hij staat standing here now. Fuck, how is that possible then? Dit is weird. Nou heeft hij ook voor rare player. Dus Neto. Die was. Die kleine centerback. Dus Neto. Also not. China. Don't know the player. What the fuck is this? But I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic. My heart. Kowalski is also a good free player. But I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving mouth, but I don't feel their words. I find it hard. Yeah, this is the player, but. Also gone. Strange this. Cause they'd like to believe that I turned out to be who they wanted. A bit narcissistic. Well, tell me who isn't. Yeah, I die for attention cause I feel alive when I got it. I got the best intentions. Park Rangers as this people. What the fuck is this? Hell. Also gone. Faka, faka, faka. No, I think we don't have. Okay, now we have only Vogtel, so we don't have anything left for transfer. Then we go to the tournament. And we simulate all the matches. So we win the first one, that's good. It's a good sign. Second match. That's not good. Now we need to win this one against Njord. I think we can make this for sure. Have such a bad thing, a good thing for this competition, I think. That's good. I'm glad we made it to the final. So we have another 6.5. Finish. And we win the fucking cup.
Oh my gosh, I didn't believe this. That's best we can do. We made it through that. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the time and I had to get low. I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report. I had to get facts. Cause you were just that. You that. Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true, amused. You in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? I don't know. Look at my, everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the I knew. And a few I thought I knew better. They go my to always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. Okay. Struck with love like a drama makes me the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden would have saw it happen, so it happens. My life's good things, they still dream it. And you deserve them too, I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it. Okay, I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling. And you're the reason now, girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the time and I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. You share your truths with me. And I find the truth, amused. You in the booth with me. We go to Premier League and then go to Liverpool. Maybe a good midfielder. They can, I'm faded, he's been hating. I don't know the reason now. Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me, they only know cold, they only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that, true that. I thought he was through with me, but that wasn't true. The proof, you in the coupe with me. God shuffled the cards, dealt me a hand with impossible odds. Put an obstacle course up, look, and I conquered them all. Conquered them all. With minimal effort, I'm fresher than sucking your jaw. They spinning my record so heavy, I'm popping the Forbes. Stuck in a rock in a hard place, though. Okay. Okay. I don't know what I why just a minute ago, but okay, I'm glad. Okay, we need to win the competition and we need to get the last 32 of the FA Cup. That's pretty number. Okay, okay. If this. Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, that's it for the transfer window. Because we can do nothing now. The only thing we can do now is play the first match of the season at home against Luton. One thing we will do for sure, and that is English commentary. Because we're in England now. And we play with the difficulty of prof, because it's my first season. I want to figure out how to do everything now. After that season, we will see what we can do, because that season after is if we're going to the better competition, then. Better teams against us.
Hi everybody, this is Fratton Park and, on the south coast of England, Portsmouth's home. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler and he's Alan Smith. The game today is Portsmouth against Luton Town.
Really looking forward to this one. Nothing like the opening day of the season is the from this home side. It's going to mark the beginning, they will hope, of something special this season. Their fans will be expecting them to compete for the league title this season. Coming up against a team here, newly promoted, and I'm not sure whether they can make the step up or not, but it's a journey into the unknown for them, and I think we're going to...
He's had a go here! He's blocked the shot well.
First chance this season.
Thor. Good vision. Here's the shot. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although we've got good contact on the ball. Naylor. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now this looks promising. Just working away to try and find an opening. Now Evans. Corner for Portsmouth. He's put in the corner, cleared away by the defender. Hit it well! Ooh. It's a corner coming up yet again. Shit. Corner played into the middle. Pearson, Collins, goal news from Walsall.
It's a goal for Plymouth Argyle, 15 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks Alan. And here they are on the attack. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. And Green. Low. Bradley. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Naylor. Well, that's safely away. Green, crisp defending there, Berry.
Misschien dat we wel Clark gaan verkopen.
Bij elkaar te harken voor de scout. Ik wil gewoon een topscout bij me hebben. Die Nederlandse scout.
Goal is from Barnsley.
It's a goal for Barnsley. 25 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Dan heb je gewoon heel snel een jeugdelijk goed team bij elkaar. Waar je gewoon heel goed mee door kunt spelen.
Now Evans.
Zeker veel wedstrijden te spelen met deze jongens.
Guiding it through.
En dit moet wel zeker de Engels zijn. Het is gewoon heel erg.
To get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
Portsmouth have the lead. Goal news involving Fleetwood.
It's a goal for AFC Wimbledon. 29 minutes, please. 1-1.
Interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. And they've spread it out wide here. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really. Loses possession. Naylor. To Green. Naylor. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Not to be. Mm. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Just a heavy touch. The opposition could take the ball away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's got it away. A goal from Barnsley.
It's a second goal for Barnsley. 38 minutes played. 2-0.
Cheers, Alan. Potts. Real chance. And the that is
and
a penalty
kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Undoubtedly a free kick, and I think some would say that should be a booking, but this referee doesn't see it that way.
No, he doesn't. I think you're right, another ref probably would have flourished the...
Sensational save!
Oh, that's a really
goal kick to come.
Mooie
transfer here to talk about, Alan. Karim Benzema has signed for Chelsea.
Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
And Evans. Low.
Well, if you look at the coaching map,
far too close across to the keeper.
Ben blij met deze keeper, zeker weten, want hij pakte al in zijn eerste officiële wedstrijd in de penalty.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Thompson. Locked off the pass there.
Jammer, net niet door kunnen
steken. Back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Well, the referee is signal.
1-0 voorsprong. Dat is niet gek. Wie zit daarna eigenlijk nog in de competitie? Want... ik geloof ook dat we met Sunderland in het... in de competitie zitten, en dat is toch wel
and the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
Nummer 1 kans hebben voor de titel uiteraard, maar niet de titelfavoriet. Moeten we toch zien waar te maken, en dat is toch wel een...
And Green.
topstaaltje van transferwerk van Arthur op Vruchtenland. En die dan dadelijk gewoon in het tweede seizoen minimaal 80 is.
Collins.
Dat verwacht ik gewoon.
Trying to thread a pass through.
Zeker
but not
in deze
successful.
Wedstrijd dat we een stopschop zien pakken. Ik zit gewoon in de potentie hier.
James Collins. And now the shot! Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead.
Guiding the pass through. Guided through. Strong, powerful clearance. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. And that will be a goal kick.
Ja, het is een nieuw team, nieuwe strategie, nieuwe manier van spelen. Het is gewoon heel lastig.
It's been scored by Tom Eaves.
He rose unopposed to head home a corner. 58 minutes played.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Dat wil zeggen in 5 jaar tijd. De lippen gaan naar de
Curtis.
Premier League.
Good interception there.
Ik denk dat wij dat ook kunnen bewerkstelligen. We kunnen dit seizoen wel een kantje in de
rust. High up the pitch. Berry. Lee. Here's Collins. Curtis. Cannon. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. It's easy here for the keeper. Gets his cross in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Naylor. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Berry.
Ja, ik denk dat het is een heel eerste. Misschien een jaartje nog defenderen.
That'll be a throw.
Substitution for Luton Town.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Number 34, Alan Shearer.
The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Still 20 minutes to go. Probing the pass. In on the goalkeeper. Well, it was a bit desperate. But what a good challenge. Thor. Berry. Makes the challenge here. Naylor. Lost the ball.
Vergeet de bal lekker, joh.
Attacking now. Here's Brown. Cannon, Naylor, now Evans, trying to find an opening, not panicking.
We krijgen al steeds kansen, maar Luton Town staat
the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Threads it through. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. A goal from Fleetwood.
It's the second goal for AFC Wimbledon. 80 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Fantastic game this, and it's going to get in behind the defenders. Oh, time to get the cross now. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start.
Quite clearly a free kick. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a chance to try and cement that winning position.
In ieder geval de eerste wedstrijd gaat
still danger here after this half clearance.
Niet heel makkelijk af, maar we hebben daar eigenlijk ook niet echt problemen gehad.
Good vision. Here's a chance.
Oh,
well,
they might
not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Put the corner in the middle. Only partially away from danger.
Still I die.
Thor.
Dat is leuk dat de supporters nog even zingen. Net voor het beschrijven van de speeltijd. Maar één
minuut. Dat is
winnen. Misschien nog een tweede erop aan. Sluiten.
Lovely ball.
Nee. Nah.
That could have been the pass.
Geen extra goal meer. We winnen wel. Really. Met 1-0.
Van
Luton Town. En dat is belangrijk. 3 punten.
I think the expression is
with is the first game. Maar ze hebben het wel te doen. Dat is houden. Leuke wedstrijd gezien. De leuk kon alle kanten op. Ja, dat zeker. Nou, keurig het paas is ook redelijk goed. Maar ik dacht dat ik Sunderland het ook in deze competitie zou staan. Ik weet niet of ik dat goed heb. Maar, laten we eens even kijken. Hè, want... Ja, hier zo. Want die hebben al gespeeld dan. Nou ja, die hebben 4 augustus gespeeld. 2-0 verlies. Oeh, Sunderland gaat het niet goed doen. Zie ik alweer. Wel, wij hebben natuurlijk lekker met 3 puntjes binnen. We staan wel 8e. Maar helaas, weet je, ja, we hebben nog zoveel wedstrijden te gaan. Ja, ik zie het probleem nog niet. En ik hoop gewoon dat deze jongen ook heel snel groeit. Kijk, nou, die groeit al met 1 punt. En nu dat er weer halverwege. Dus is al bijna weer een puntje omhoog. Hamstroep. Ik denk dat we deze ook gewoon moeten accepteren. Met het geld wat we dadelijk allemaal binnenkrijgen, kunnen we gewoon nog een redelijke scout kopen. Dat is wat ik wil. Oh, dan is de bekerwedstrijd ook al zo meteen. We gaan eens even kijken hoeveel geld wij nou in totaal op de bank hebben. Oeh, we missen nog 3,5 ton voor een scout. Maar ja, ik heb wel het geld voor Justus Nieuwminnen. Maar dat wil ik niet gaan doen. Ik zal ook even kijken wat er verder aan de hand is met mijn... Hoeveel contracten die ik moet verlengen. Helaas, dat is wel een probleempje dan nog, maar oké, maakt niet uit. Hier wil ik ook eventjes naar kijken, kijk eens aan. Assist zit op Forsman Pippen, is leuk.
een 0-2 tot in de stad. Vruchteloos doe ik gewoon bij. Ja, natuurlijk. Waarom niet, hè? We hebben dus ook de wedstrijd nu tegen Blackpool uit. Die ga ik in mijn volgende video doen. Ik wil jullie bedanken voor het kijken naar deze video. Ik zou graag willen dat jullie een like geven, reactie. Of natuurlijk lekker ook abonneren. En mis niks van deze hele reeks van wedstrijden die ik ga spelen op mijn account met Portsmouth. En graag tot de volgende keer. Dag!